Now, speaking of your Arizona Cardinals going for win number 3 in a row to be 500 this weekend, we've got Mark out here, our sports extraordinaire guy, and Heather Walker, who always has got great dishes for game day Sunday.
I always got game day food covered for you guys. So we're playing the Giants this week.
I see maybe some
giant game day snacks would be fun.
Very well played.
Yes.
So, who doesn't love giant pretzels? You don't love giant pretzels?
No, we do.
Okay, I was going to say, you can go for the Dolphins.
Don't make the questions so difficult.
Sorry, I'll dumb them down for you.
Please do.
So I just have some blue tube pizza crust here, and we just stretched it out as long. Wow. Here, take a hold of that there, Mark. You just kind of like.
How far should I go?
Stretch it. I went too far.
Yep. Let's try the other one. Yeah.
The other one?
There we go.
Give it a try again.
There
you go.
There we go.
Just a little bit. You want it about. Oh,
you guys have failed miserably.
Can
we just talk about the tacos?
Anyway, we fold it up, twist it just like a giant pretzel, and then we take it out of the oven. We got it in the pizza oven back here.
Right. Whoa, look at that.
Oh, wow.
Sprinkled it with some sea salt.
That's pretty good.
And then you've got a giant pretzel. We got some mustard.
I love that.
And you know my friend Juanita. Juanita's nacho cheese sauce is delicious.
We use it in our mac and cheese that you stole from me.
That's right. The recipe I stole from you. Giant tacos. These are all about the presentation. This is just a $7 plate rack from Amazon.
So great.
Burrito tortillas.
I've always wondered, how do you properly fold a giant tortilla like that?
I'm so
glad. I always do it wrong.
Yeah. So the biggest mistake people make is they put too much stuff in there. So you just want kind of a little square, and then you fold it up, over, and across.
Do you just roll it, Mark?
And then when you pick it up, everything falls in your lap.
Yeah, out the bottom.
I do the same thing. Yeah.
Now, you know I'm all about dessert. So it wouldn't be, what do you usually have when you're tailgating? You want something portable, you know, something just kind of bite-sized.
Beer, right.
I was thinking cupcakes, but if you're thinking
dessert.
Beer.
It's a Johnny Cash dessert.
Maybe we'll pretend this is a beer-flavored giant cupcake with our Cardinals logo on it.
Wow.
So there you got your dessert.
Outdone yourself. Fantastic. Seriously, the last couple times you've been on, you've brought these masterpieces.
I'm trying. You know?
How long did it take you to make that?
That was actually really easy. This is for people at home. This is like $13 on Amazon. You just put a box cake in there, and then this becomes the top. That becomes the bottom. Frost it, fondant,
you're
all
done. What
is
that, like a vanilla cake inside there?
It's actually National Chocolate Cupcake Day.
Oh, it is?
So it is a big, giant chocolate cupcake.
Is this edible? How do we?
That is made out of fondant, but it is a real cherry stem.
Oh,
so you can
fantastic.
Take a bite of the cherry if you want.
Can I?
Yeah.
Come on, Mark.
Right, it's just fondant.
I've been waiting. I'm just giving it a run. Oh, it's fantastic. Yeah.
You want to try the taco
fondant,
too?
Fondant, by the way, tastes really gross.
Try that taco. Try that one right there on the end. Mark's our official taste tester out here today. Here
let's see what happens.
Right. Fold it?
Oh, you're already breaking it. You can fold it.
Oh, my
gosh.
Put that whole thing in your mouth.
Wow! Now I know why you work in television. She's got a really big mouth.
No wonder April says she hates having dinner.
She told
with
me
you
to say that.
Here we go.
Everything today will be on the AZ Family website.
That is awesome, Heather. Great job. Thank you. You want me to bite after where you bit? You want me to bite where you've been holding? You know that stomach flu's going around.
Stay away from me.